let the clutch out slow. Or the bike overheats. Fuck, these guys fucked up. Hey guys, this is Marcel Irnie, your host of Final Call, host of the world's best motorcycles. We're at Fontana Auto Club Speedway. This is the money race, first race, no practice, just dealing with suspension issues and brake issues. Just running the stock master with the rules here, so Corey doesn't protest me again. Since 2014 I haven't raced here. I'm not a super fan of this track either. Let's get my gloves. Okay, 33-23, right?
Yep.
Row seven. Okay. Let's go. We got a new rear tire on, as you can see. There's everybody. AMB is on. Here's everybody. Find some shade. Oh. Brake lever's a one, so it's as far as it goes out. Unfortunately, you can't make any more adjustments. The Superstock rules is bullshit with these masters. There's Justin. Simmons. We had a great battle, if you remember, from Chuck Walla. Fuck that. People running race fuel, it stinks. He's running pump, of course. Fuck, I got no brake, so I gotta go two-finger braking, which I hate doing. It's hard to switch it up. I know, it's fucking stinky bikes, huh? Sticker still on the tire. He's got a new front tire, new rear. Justin's going for it. I got a used front tire. Here we go. Oh, I didn't change my lens. Fuck, for the sun. Just 50%. Ah, shoot. Row 7. There's numbers. I didn't turn my music on, shoot! Oh well, no music this race, guys. Won't be as fun. I wish I could turn my music on, but that's very sketchy. Try to take a glove off. Look at all the debris! Oil line! Oh my god! Freaking sand everywhere! Oh, he's getting shot at me! Oh, that's gonna be sketchy. Watch out for that curb. We're using launch control and Embers, of course, so that'll be one decent thing. We're gonna rock. rocks everywhere. Nobody comes and sweeps up the damn track here. Oh boy, here's all the people. Lots of competition here. Neutral. So here's row 7. There's the middle right there. Let's go around the outside. And we're out to the outside of this guy on the right. Brakes. Hold on, brakes. Palmer. Shit, right in my way. Damn it. If they don't leave, I'm fucked. Okay, he's backing up. Good, good. Yeah, that makes more sense. Okay, let the clutch out slow before the bike overheats. Fuck, these guys fucked up. Let's get together. Right there.
shit. It's got the paint. I'm worried about the paint. Shit. Gotta catch up these guys.
Second.
damn it. That was bullshit. Never had a chance to get close enough to them to tag along. Have the will to go. Fucking start, guys in front of me just ruined that, you know? Freaking 100 bucks for this car, it's useless. I don't remember. First is 1,000, 750, 500, third, 400, 300 bucks. Paid for my entry fees. But not for my license though, I had to get a WERA license. This weekend's a total loss.
Didn't go very well.
No kidding.
My start was good, but then everyone in front of me screwed up my start because I had to let off the throttle. So I was like eighth into corner one. And that was it. There's no way to get around it all. Oh, there was so much debris out there. Yeah, I had a great launch. But then the guys in front of me had a poor launch and they freaking turned and blocked me. You were watching the start? Yeah, so like the guy, he like goes and turns and then I'm like, oh, and I had to fucking swerve around him and let off and that was it. And then my start was fucked. And then I was like eighth and, you know, in the corner one and then worked my way up to fifth, but it was too late. Those guys had a 4 second gap on me. Shit.
This is bullshit. Oh shit, that's getting together.
Made it.